Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. Today I will show you how to enable monthly insights in TimeStripe. So first, click on this settings down here and then scroll a little bit down. And here in email notification sections, email notification section is monthly insights. Click this right switch and it's now enabled. So that's all. Thanks for watching guys and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.